Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Joey Biagas, and I'm a digital media expert. And today, I'm going to show you how to keep your iTunes files very organized by using an audio file. So an audio file is basically another form of a music player, which can support other formats that iTunes may not be able to. But I'm going to show you the music player that's called Clementine Player. So let's go ahead and take a look at that. You're going to go over and head to this website called code.google.com/p/Clementine-player. Okay, so this is the Clementine Player website. So we can download it and it's completely for free. So let's go ahead and go down, scroll down to... because this shows our operating systems here, so OS. So we want to go to DMG. So we can click on that, and then from there, basically install just like any other program onto your Mac. But once you have it installed, let's go ahead and take a look at the actual program. I'm going to switch over to Clementine. I have it fired up here. And this is what it looks like. It kind of has a little bit of an iTunes feel to it, where your library is on the left-hand side here, and it's organized by the artist name. So once you have imported some music here, what we can do is we can basically right-click, go down to Organize Files, and then this window comes up. So we can organize our iTunes files. There's a few things that we can do, we can ignore the and the artist name. We can replace spaces with underscores, like so, like you can see, as in the file. We can restrict AISC characters. We can also overwrite existing files. So there's a number of things that you can do to organize inside of this audio file player. But that's pretty much it, guys. So if you do have any other questions, please let us know. But thank you for watching.